Hello, welcome to Plushie. Today is a renewal. It is technically season one, because, you know, that Marcus, he was crazy. But me, I am perfectly sane. I will treat the guests on the show with respect. Respect that they deserve. Our first guest tonight is a man who has been abused. He deserves, and the world deserves to know.
Hello, my name is SHIN. I'm the drummer for Cinema Bazaar, and for the past 5 years, I've been locked away in a little boy's room. That's right, a little boy's room. It's time the world knew my story. Is that right, Mr. Ville, Dr. Ville?
Yes. You deserve to be treated with respect. By the end of this show, you will feel loved and appreciated.
Yay!
I'll get out of the way. It's not about me. It's about the gift.
Well, that's different. Okay. Well, let's see. I met Strifey 5 years ago at an anime convention. You may be thinking, what is Strifey doing at an anime convention? Well, you, KIRO, and I knew each other. We met there earlier, and we were pretty good friends. We saw this guy just yelling. Why in the world was the Germany Hitler convention moved in this stupid Japanese convention put in its place? This guy looked interesting. So we asked him, you know, what's your deal? You know, after he got escorted from the premises by the security. And he said, I just want to start a band with fellow Germans. Take my message through the world. And that's how Cinema Bazaar was founded. It was great. It's so great.
It's okay. Everything's going to be all right. You need a hug?
I want a hug.
Is that better?
Hug me, fans.
Fans love you.
Hug.
Your family loves you.
I haven't seen my family in 5 years.
Important.
Hug me, fans. Hug me. Okay. So anyway, how did I end up in the little boy's room, you may ask? Fix my hair, sorry. Well, there was an incident on the bus. There was this jar of cookies, and well, I didn't know they were Strifey's cookies. I ate one, and he hit me over the head, screaming, "You ate my cookies!" And then I blacked out and woke up in the room. I've been there ever since.
This is a victim, ladies and gentlemen.
Look, never eat Strifey's cookies!
Treat him with respect.
Never!
He deserves it.
Never eat cookies. Especially when they belong to Strifey. He's cookie obsessed. Cookie obsessed.
This show is not about Strifey, it is about you. Remember
everything's
that.
About Strifey!
No. Nothing is about Strifey.
I'm not allowed to talk!
He is in the little boy's room. He is gone. Gone from all existence. You're free, Jim. Go out and live life to the fullest.
I'm gonna go
the
peck
life that was stolen from you, that you deserve.
I'm gonna go peck on Strifey's jar and call him names.
By the way, where's Bill? I know you're his best friend. You'd like to know where is he?
Oh, Bill? Actually, I've been calling him for the past 2 days on his phone, and he won't pick up. I just keep getting this voicemail that says, I'm a pathetic loser. No one wants to talk to me anyway. So don't leave a message.
What about Tom, his brother? I'm sure he knows where he is.
Nope, he said he hasn't been home in weeks.
Poor thing. Fans, do you know where Bill is? Contact us. Our phone lines are always open at 1-800-ASK-BILLA.
Ask Ville.